important tip is typically when you have limited internet data plans, how to save your data plans and how to make sure that you use that internet for your entire duration of 1 month. So I'll take you through an entire demonstration on the phone that how to set a capping to your data cycle and how to optimize it properly.
Go to menu, click on settings, go to data usage. After going to data usage, you'll see this entire panel over here. Now this is a particular mode in your phone which will help you keep a track on your limited data plans. So firstly, select on limit data usage, click on OK. Set a data usage cycle. You will find your monthly cycle in your bill. So let's set the cycle as which is already 1st to 31st of December. Click on this particular graph. Set your usage limit. Now let's assume if your usage limit is 1 GB. So let's set it as 1 GB. Now this is an entire description of how much internet is being used by each app on your phone. Once you've set this as your limit, click on the exit mode. Now the data usage has been set as 1 GB in your phone. Whenever it reaches 1 GB, your internet will obviously be blocked and you will be switched to your Wi-Fi mode.